the current financial budget, Parliament appropriated 30 billion towards cattle compensation in Lango, Acholi and Teso Sub region, which started in the 2021-2022 financial year.
This is a political hot button in many of the areas. People trust a government that keeps its promise.
But according to the Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs, the Ministry of Finance has met the last releases of funds for the fourth quarter without money to facilitate compensation of war debt claimants.
That the 30 billion would be available. And the Minister of Finance also promised that the money would be available. But we wish to report sadly, Mr. Chairman and members, that this 30 billion has not been released in this last quarter, and the financial year is ending.
Mao is concerned that failure to make cattle compensation funds available has serious political repercussions on government and appealed to members of parliament to mount pressure on the Ministry of Finance to locate the 30 billion from anywhere possible.
A lot of money is put in other ventures, but many of the beneficiaries who lost their cattle are dying one by one. Now, as the permanent secretary has informed this honorable committee, even the 30 billion that was budgeted for this financial year has not yet been released.
However, members of parliament are not convinced that the Ministry of Justice could fail to persuade the government and urged Mao to stop looking helpless and step up his bargaining skills to ensure the government meets its promises.
I feel as if the Ministry of Justice is dispensing injustice on the issues of cattle compensation. And when we saw you go up there, we thought that your proximity to the high table will translate into proximity to the cattle compensation. But it appears now it is moving away from 50 billion to no releases.
For sure, the fault is for the minister. Much as Honorable Fox said, it is not his fault, but he carries the political responsibility. He doesn't carry the money, but is the overall.
The Secretary General of Lango Parliamentary Group, Dr. Samuel Opio, says Lango is becoming hostile against NRM over the delayed compensations and warned that if government does not do the needful, the support is likely to dwindle.
I can tell you our people in Lango have told us that in 2026, the number of votes cast will be proportional to the number of cattle compensated. They even told me if iron sheets can be diverted, even votes can be diverted.
According to the Ministry of Justice, 2 trillion shillings is required to complete cattle compensation in the 3 sub-regions, but only 50 billion has been injected into the program. Members of Parliament want the government to stop using financial constraints as an excuse, saying they have witnessed wasteful expenditure of 2.9 trillion supplementary request that is before Parliament.
Is it possible that finance can overrule the President, Parliament, you as our minister who also comes from the affected area? So for me, my question is, who is fooling who?
A very warped sense of prioritization. It's obscene, a very obscene method of managing public resources.
As of June 2022, of the 22,958 claimants verified for payment, only 3,667 beneficiaries were fully paid, a sum of 11.185 billion shillings, while 14,667 beneficiaries were partially paid, a sum of 39.138 billion shillings. Compiled by Fred Kajibi for the news.